is the right way of doing Vajrasana?
First, come to Sushasana and then go to Dandasana. Now, after coming to Dandasana, with the support of your left hand, lean to your left side and bring your right leg below your hips. Now, similarly with the other side. Now, your hips should come in the cavity between your feet and your big toes should be stacked on each other. Now, keep your hands on your knees. After coming to Vajrasana, just lean to your left or right side to come to Sukhasana. This is how Vajrasana looks from the front. Rise up.
This was the right way of doing Vajrasana. For the further videos, please stay tuned and thank you.